It's a few minutes after 12. May I please humbly request that we rise as we honor Ibidunni this evening, or this morning rather. Please, apologies. 1 minute silence, please. And so, Heavenly Father, we thank you. We worship you because you're God indeed. We thank you because there is none like you. We thank you, Father, because she's resting, O Lord, with you. Father, tonight we celebrate her birthday. We thank you for many families, O God, through her foundation that you're indeed going to bless. Father, tonight take all the glory, take all the honor, take all adoration. In Jesus' name, we have worshipped. Thank you very much, and you may please be seated. She left a great legacy, which is her foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, please, we want you in 2 minutes to watch the feed the video of this foundation. Thank you.
Ibidunni-Ighodalo Foundation was founded 4 years ago to support couples in dire need of reproductive intervention. Into bringing joy to others. For her 40th, she decided to celebrate by granting 40 couples a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to become parents. On 14th June 2020, our founder, Ibidunni-Ighodalo, went to be with the Lord. Ibidunni lives on in Ibidunni-Ighodalo Foundation. Will be done. Hereby announces Project 40 at 40 IVF grants to 40 couples who ordinarily do not have the capacity to afford it. To benefit from this initiative, you must be legally married for a minimum of 5 years and hoping for a child. To support this worthy cause, please visit www.ibidunniighodalofoundation.org. To be a beneficiary or for more information, kindly visit www.ibidunniighodalofoundation.org. Applications open from 19th July to 5th August 2020. Your joy is our joy. We keep hope alive.
Tonight, I will please ask everybody to please rise. Please, shall we rise? And I would like to bring Keke to the stage.
When I am down,
come on, sing.
And all my soul weary.
And then the wives, come on.
When trouble comes and my heart burdened be,
tell me,
and I am still and waiting the silence.
Come on, sir. Frank, come on, bring me. Come on, sing, sis.
Raise me up to more than I can be.
Say,
you raise me up to I can stand on my.
It's actually Keke's birthday today. It's actually our mama, Pastor Ibidunni's birthday today. And graciously, his uncle Asu's birthday today. We can give God glory. You are not going yet. Uncle Asu, please gracefully oblige us. Can I have the birthday cake?
Oluwa Shein is Eila Tobi Ju Oluwa Miu Oluwa Shein Eila Tobi Ju Aribiti Aribiti Arabat.
Father, we give you praise. Come on.
Eila Tobi Ju
Aribiti
Aribiti Arabata.
Listen.
Oh Lord my God.
Can I get a mic for Pastor Ituah? Frank, can I get a mic for him?
When I'm in awesome wonder,
consider it. Come on, say. Come on.
I hear the rolling
10,000 tongues.
You've done so much for me. I cannot tell it all.
Come on.
Everybody say, Narrative.
KK, can you sing it? Bring it up. KK, sing.
If I had 10,000 tongues, it still wouldn't be enough.
Everybody say, come on.
Give God glory.
If you can raise your voice louder to Jesus. Come on, come on, come on, come on, worship him.
We worship you, our God.
You are.
You are worthy to.
One more time. One more time. We give you all. We give you all. Tonight, may I please bring Keke to the cake and Big Daddy Uncle Aswe to join Keke, and the one that has gone to be with the Lord, that is watching over us, praying over us, gone before us, Pastor Mrs. Ibidunni Ighodalo. Would like to cut the cake tonight. May I please call Pastor Kweku to conduct the cutting of the cake.
Going to cut this cake and the spelling of the name of Jesus, that name that is above every other name, and you're going to spell that name with me, and then we'll cut this birthday cake. The three celebrants that we have today: the late Pastor Mrs. Ibidunni Ighodalo, Keke Ighodalo, and our big brother Uncle Aswe Ighodalo. So we're going to spell that name Jesus, and the first letter of that name is
J.
The next letter is the third letter is
S.
The fourth letter
U.
And the fifth letter is
S.
And the name we have spelled is
Jesus.
Alabi.
Baby. Thank you, Jesus.
Won't you say, Mighty Father, Mighty Father, King of creation, you are worthy. Ewonikologo. All over the nations, lift your voice and help me say, Ewonikologo. It means only you are worthy of all the glory and the praise. Ewonikologo. To be praised, Father, you reign. Father, you reign. Great are you, Lord. Greatly to be praised. Greatly to be praised. Father, you reign. Say it again. Great are you. Greatly to be praised. Lord, we love you. Lord, we adore you. Father, you reign. Above our hurt, above our pain, greatly to be praised, greatly to be praised, Father, you reign. Oba, 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 titi, aye. Alagbara, oba, titi, aye. Ajubare, o Jesu, oba, toto, wega. Oba ninu aini, oba ninu unini, oba tongbe nigani. Our keeper, our shelter, our ever-present help in time of need. In our hurts, in our pain, you are everything to us. Demons tremble at your presence. What a mighty God, what a mighty God. Somebody say glory, glory.
Glory, glory.
Everything written about you is great.
Everything written about you
is great. Help me say you.
When I am down and all my soul so weary, when trouble stand on mountains.